All right, YouTube, so I am going to try a water challenge. My friend did this on his channel, Diamond Boss, and I'm going to try to shake some water with this subwoofer. Now, I have a 12-inch under the bed. If it's 8-inch, won't shake it. I'm almost positive 8-inch will shake it. Seriously, this thing was maxing out its voice coil.